Hey guys, CordessPizza here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I am back in Black Ops 2, as always, grinding for the Red RC. I'm still making a video for you guys every day while playing this game. I would try and play other, like, Call of Duty games and Trick Shot on, but I just can't get to last. And if I can't get to last, I can't go for Trick Shots, so I'm mainly only playing this game. Like I said, mainly all the videos now are going to be live streams, which I hope you guys don't mind. This is just the easiest way for me to grind for this Red RC while making more videos for you guys. I do also like to do these kinds of videos just because... Wow, I can't even get out this window. Because when I do these kinds of videos, then you guys can see how I play, how easy it is for me to get to last, things of that nature. I actually have hit two more shots yesterday on the, what was yesterday's video? I upload them at different times, so I don't know all the videos. What was yesterday's video? Oh, it was the one where I hit the quad feed. I actually hit a clip for red. And also, I hit two more trick shots, one on carrier, and one on standoff. They were kind of barrel stuff, but of course I'm still going to include them in the RC. I don't go for crazy shots like the 1800 suicide on carrier, unless I have like a six man or something, so we could all play together. But it's actually really hard to get a six man, because my friends don't really trick shot. I'm like one of the only trick shotters. So, it's kind of hard to make these trick shot videos with friends because a lot of them don't trick shot and they're just getting me to last pretty much. To be honest, I really don't know why I'm playing carrier. I pretty much hate this map. Alright, we're not playing carrier. We're not playing carrier. That was not a good game. I might have cuts in between like a few parts of the video, like if I'm going from lobby to lobby, things of that nature, then of course I might have a cut in the video now and then. But for the most part, I'm pretty much not going to cut and my whole lobby left, which was very strange. I've gotten so many hit markers for the Red RC. I've gotten one on carrier, gotten one on studio on the wallbang, gotten another one on carrier on the 1800, like... some crazy shots, and I've gotten hit markers on, so I'm kind of upset about that. But of course, still trick shotting like always. Not gonna stop until the RC is pretty much over. I do want to get like some modders and things just to have like some cool types of trick shots. Maybe slide trick shots or EB out of the map. If you don't know what that is, that's of course aimbot. But I would not use those clips because that's borderline cheating. Can't use that. Went for the wall bang. I knew there was a kid behind me, but you know, like me, I don't decide to turn around. Just keep going. See, now you guys might... I might have already said this, but I do red gun sometimes the last for this RC, mainly because it's not me. Mean Monkey is actually playing for me the last because he's over, and he's like, oh, I want to play, so I'm like, okay, get me the last with a regular gun if you really want, and I'll just trick shot after, so we've been doing that. And it's been working. I haven't been able to hit many clips. I've only hit that one quad feed. I haven't been able to hit, like, sniper clips, like, feeds and stuff, but, I mean, it does work because I do get to last. I do get some nice attempts at trick shotting, which is always good, always good. On maps like this, I do like to snipe, though, because it is easy or easier to get a clip on maps like this compared to, let's say, what's a trick shotting map? Compared to, like, uplink or something weird. Carrier, you could get... some clips, it's not as easy, but you of course can. You pretty much can on every map. I know I'm saying it like you can't get it on like some maps, but it's not the case at all. It's just I'd rather just snipe on like things like this. It's just a lot easier, as you guys know. Now, the reason I actually stopped making live comms is pretty much I didn't like how when I play, I focus, so half the time I'm not even talking, and then you guys are just not listening to anything, which isn't good. I don't think that's entertaining at all. I wouldn't want to watch a video like that. The only reason I'm doing it is because, like I said, I have to grind for the Red RC while making these videos for you guys, so I hope you guys can understand. Now this guy below me, all the guys that are like up in score with me are going for the Red RC, which is good. Maybe I could hit a shot live for you guys. I will keep it in this video. Of course it will go in my Red RC. If I hit anything live, then of course I'm going to leave it. You guys just won't see shots that like I hit when I'm playing by myself. I'll keep those for the RC strictly. No. I just don't want to overload my videos with shots you're going to see multiple times. Because if I put like shots that I'm going for with the Red RC, then of course you're just going to see them again. I don't want to upload just that to my channel. You guys don't want to see the same shots, and I don't want to post the same shots. I'm still trying to go for, of course, a nice kill cam. Not a trick shot, an actual feed. Because I don't hit that a lot. And it would be nice to get, like, a quad feed kill cam. I actually came really close the other day, but I actually hit marked the quad. I was pretty upset about. Been marking fourth, I guess I should say. Or you're like me, where you just hit marker. Alright, we're gonna wait for someone. Told you. No, I missed it already. Gonna have plenty of tries for trick shots though, which is nice. Right now I'm going for some kind of Remington shot. Is that a joke? Oh my god, how did... And I threw a stun, great. I usually save a UAV like I am now until I'm pretty much on last, cause... Oh my... I like to just save it so that way I know where everyone is while I'm on last. Then I'll trick shot. Let's switch to my trick shotting class. Took forever for me to get to last. And for some reason I didn't shoot twice. But it's okay, because we're at the trick shot spot. Let's put this UAV up. Oh. Just want to hit a little boopy. Ooh, I thought I hit. That would have been crazy. Going from this spot, I usually don't. But this would be pretty crazy. On this map, I really only go for the suicide. Ooh, if he was only on that side. Hey! Oh, well. Oh, and now he's trickshotting. We're silent. He's only at 20. Wow, and he's not trickshotting either, I don't think. Wow, someone was there, actually. But I'm like, wow. That guy's killing us. Wow, that was dumb. Feed on the gas, fucking cab. Viral? Oh my god, yeah. Did he put it by the suicide? God. Really? Why do you do that? He's just camping the trickshot spot. He knows we're all going up there. To be honest, I should have just gone for the back shot, but I saw a guy back there. And this guy ends. Which is normal in a lobby like this. But it's raid, so I was hoping I could get more attempts than I really did. From the suicide. I'll play a raid again for you guys. Who's that kid that joined my ass? Shorty rolling swishers, so a fisher. Hidden balls, so I had a pinner. Hopefully I'll have more different kinds of videos for you guys. I noticed that the video I did with me monkey, the different kind of weapon trick shotting, actually did really well. So that's good that you guys are enjoying that content. Okay, good, we're still in raids. Wow, like I just put in the red arrows. Alright, let's go. Whoops, wrong class. I love doing this. Seeing the animation. Alright, now he's freaking sniping. Starts sniping when he sees the whole lobby's a sniper lobby, pretty much. Wow, he's going with a secondary, like, overkill combo. I used to do that, so. And this guy's an XPR. You don't see a lot of people doing that. Playing with an XPR to snipe. I guess if you're good, you could do it. I don't think I'm accurate enough with the weapon, so I would never do that. Last game I did really well. Hopefully I'll do just as well. Or I'll just miss every shot, just because that's how I am. I'm gonna be that guy camping the trick shot spot at this rate. Come on. Ooh. Little wall bang. Bet you this is him too. Definitely is. It is him. Dang. I'm trying to reload my cap, because it is good to have a full mag when going against people with a pistol. Wait for games. Wow. That guy that was just died in front of me was from somebody wall banging over there. It's actually crazy. Wow, that had no ammo in it. I did not expect that. Was that guy just waiting to spawn? That takes dedication, not patient enough to do so. Oh my god. That guy tried to wallbang me. Jeez. That guy's trick-shotting already. He's gonna kill last, probably. See, I missed the easiest shots. He wasn't even looking at me. Bro, this guy that's using this M8, he's ending the game. I know he is. That guy. It pisses me off that he's freaking just gonna end the game like that. When he knows that this is probably the red clan tag. That's him too. Freaking, yo. I'm legit gonna get zero attempts. Probably shouldn't have wasted my time doing that, but I did. I'm gonna get legit like one attempt, if even. Oh my god, that kid. Come on! He wallbanged me too. That's messed up. Come on! Screw that. This guy's gonna end the game. Here we go. Maybe he's not. Come on. I did not hit that. Where's this guy? Oh god. Really? respawn. That would have been pretty nice. Oh. See, I'm trying to do 720s and stuff from a spot you can't. Is that guy setting up? Where is this kid? Come on. This kid's at 19. Shot like this. If he was up there, that could have hit. That'd have been nice. God. Oh, smart. No one's saying anything, you guys are dead. This guy right here in KFC. That's the guy I would want to kill too. Oh my god, he's so annoying. And I bet he's like, come on, why'd you kill me? That's how everybody is. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like. I will be daily uploading every day, so please be sure to come check out these videos every day. And as always, guys, it's been CordessPizza, it's Jemay, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later, guys. I got it.